should be asking you guys is, do I look like someone who lives in a mansion? Do I really look like someone that lives in a mansion? But anyways, all jokes set aside, you cannot judge anyone. Everybody can live in a mansion. It all depends how much you're willing to spend. And for answer that question, we do. Hello, welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. If you're new to this channel, my name is Barbara and I'm a US-based Cameroonian YouTuber. If you're new to this channel, welcome. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. So today I'm gonna be sharing with you guys, I'm gonna be talking about my home. If you're new to this channel, I recently posted a video of our first home like a couple of months ago, and ever since I posted that video, I've been receiving like messages and comments from you guys. People inbox me, ask me how to purchase a home, and ask me questions like, oh, what does your husband do for a living? What do you do for a living? Girl, I can't wait to visit your mansion. Like, different questions. I decided, you know what? I'm just gonna talk about this. The question is, do I really, really live in a mansion? Do we live in a mansion? Everybody have been asking, and that's why I decided to be doing vlogs, sharing with you guys bits and pieces of my home. I'm not gonna be doing an actual home tour, but I'm gonna be answering most of your questions. So the big question is, do we really live in a mansion? Girl, do I look like I live in a mansion? Or do I look like someone who live in a mansion? Of course, you can't judge people. I mean, literally anybody can live in a mansion. But the answer to that question is no. We don't live in a mansion. We live in a single family home, a regular single family home that most people live in. Am I comfortable? Yes, I'm very, very comfortable. The reason for me posting that video wasn't to show you guys. I didn't give that impression like, oh, I have one of the best home in the world. I do live in a mansion. It's like, no, that was my intention of posting that video. Us purchasing our first home, I got so excited. I was so proud of ourselves. I need to share this joy with you guys. And you know, each time something big happened in my life, I like to share that with you guys. From graduating, like birth of my children, and like me, different stuff that I've shared with you guys on this platform. So that was just one of it. That was, the home was just one of those things I decided to come up here and share it with you guys. We do not live in a mansion. We do not live in a mansion. And when we're trying to build our first home, the things we put in consideration, the first thing we had in mind was the location. Of course, we wanted a location that is secure, a good neighborhood that we can raise our children, because we don't plan on leaving this place anytime soon. I mean, that's the first thing that we had in mind when we were looking for a place to build. The second thing we had in mind was affordability. When we were trying to get a home, we sat down, we thought about it, you know, we like this, we like that, but is this something we can afford? Yes, we have to consider affordability, because we have other priority. It's like the kids we can afford without breaking the bank. Like, it was very, very important. It was an important factor for us when we're trying to build this home. We wanted something that we will be able to afford, at the same time give our kids the best life. We brought these kids in this world, and it's our responsibility to take care of them until they are a certain age. So school was the priority for us. I think we did not really care about the school district, because if you know, our kids are still very young, so we want to start them off with private school, because education for children is very, very important, especially the foundation. So that's what we consider. We're like, oh, it really didn't matter, because where we live at, the schools are not really great. They don't have a lot of great ratings. So we said, oh, we sat down and we came to a conclusion that, okay, for now, for the start, our kids will be going to private school. We're gonna give our children that education that they deserve, because growing up at a point in life, they will not sit back and think, oh, I grew up in a wonderful, beautiful home. You can make any house a home. It's all about what you have in it, the foundation you give your children, and that's very important to us. That's something that was really, really important for us, and that foundation, because our children will not go out there in the later future and stand in public and say, oh, I grew up in this home, I grew up in this home. It's all about how you can express yourself. What do you have to offer now? We wanted to give them something that in the later future they will carry with them, and they'll be able to express themselves. We didn't want to go all out on that. We wanted something that we can afford, at the same time still give our children the best life. So those are the main points I just wanted to come up here and share with you guys. So if you have any questions, any further questions, just leave it in the comment section below and I'll be sure to get back and answer your question. And I love you guys so very much. Again, I just want to thank you all for your love and support. Continue to subscribe, continue to like, continue to comment, and share the videos with your friends if you feel the need to. I love you guys so very much and I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye. Where my prison be? Where my prison be? She be my Cameroon baby. Tell them say hi. I'm a Cameroon girl. I'm just too fine. She be my Cameroon baby. Tell them say hi.